good
morning, cadets.
It's your boy Jacob.
It is your man Breezy.
Remember, there are no college visits today.
Yeah, we are starting a Care for Kids campaign. Donation marks as Care for Kids can be dropped off at the Frederick High School main office.
Remember, it starts on the 29th of November and the deadline is on the 13th of December. Also, if you're interested in playing chess, go to room 230. And, you know, if you want to be a part of this tournament, go and sign up.
Yeah, it will be held next month in December during advocacy.
Don't forget that. A reminder for the students, midterm will be on December 6th.
So make sure you are keeping up them grades.
You already know. Big right out.
Good morning, cadets. Let's have a meritorious Monday. Lunes merito. Have a great day.
Hello, Frederick High cadets. My name is Masai Troutman, and I'm the CEO of Masai Technologies Corp, an IT services business here in Frederick County. I'm reaching out to you to invite you to the Day of Tech at Frederick High School, where we're showing you more about IT careers and the skill sets required to enter into our field. This field is for everyone, and we're especially targeting African Americans and Latinx because of their lack of participation in this field today.
Good morning, Frederick High School. It's Mrs. Green, and we're here today with today's daily trivia question. Today's question: who proposed the turkey should be the United States national bird? Was it George Washington, Betsy Ross, Abraham Lincoln, or Benjamin Franklin? As always, choose your answers from the boxes below, and we will let you know the answer tomorrow.